Hello. My name is Mr. Lee. I have a real estate agency. This year, there is a little bubble economy in China. Especially this year, I even can't sell my buildings to people. And you know what? You know what? Those stupid people put their money into bank rather than buying a house. Do you know, if the bubble economy will collapse, the price of the houses will fall quickly. But I bought a lot of houses and real estate. I wait for to sell all of them. I have a huge stock. Even can't sell some of them. And if the bubble economy will collapse, price of real estate will fall quickly. I need to sell all of my buildings for people, for stupid people. I need to encourage them to buy houses, so many houses. If the bubble economy will collapse, maybe I will be the poorest people. I don't want to be the same with them. I will always standing on the top of the mountain.